first is a Chrome web app. So if you don't already have Google Chrome, go ahead and download it. It's for Windows, Mac, and Linux. So post a link in the description for that. Go to the Chrome web store. Search for Angry Birds. Should be the first one that pops up. And simply click Add to Chrome. You will be prompted to click Install. Do so. And it opens in a new tab. All your new apps open are displayed in a new tab. Click it and it goes to chrome.angrybirds.com. And it loads for a little while, but pretty cool. You can turn on and off the sound and find out what version you're doing. Click play, and this is poached eggs version, the Chrome. It has these bonus levels, but you can't skip this intro. Basically, the pigs steal the eggs, and level one is loading. You can zoom in and out with the scroll wheel on your mouse, and simply kill the pigs. The more birds you have at the end of a level, the more points you get, but pretty intuitive game. Moving on to the second way, from maxgames.com, it's simply a strange Japanese or Chinese, different language I guess, and it has more levels, but as you see, like, you select a category to play. This is poached eggs, I believe, and there's no back button like there was in the Chrome version, but you can still play the levels. There's no zoom in this version though. And finally, Angry Birds Rio. Slight difference, but still for Max Games, and the goal of the game is to release, instead of killing pigs, is to release these birds. This is level 1-1 for Angry Birds Rio. If, however, you do get stuck, you can always go over to YouTube and type in the level that you're having trouble with. Just do Angry Birds, and if it's Angry Birds Rio, type in Rio and the level name. And that is the level, the first level of Angry Birds Rio. If you're having trouble with others, just simply search for the level, and pretty much every level of Angry Birds